I don't like the way she did the backyard. You know, when I pass by 280 and look at that, you know, this is Hillsboro, not an amusement park.